To be able to have an impact coming up with a diagnosis for a patient that puts them in the pathway to getting treatment is amazing. We're one of the largest pediatric pathology institutions in the nation, so we wanted to make sure we opened up the opportunity for additional fellows to participate.
When I realized I wanted to do pediatric pathology, I couldn't think of a better place to train.
So we have great resources here. We have two amazing photo stations. We have a diamond blade saw to do all of our bone amputations or any bony resections, a beautiful, clean, and bright morgue. We have a great grossing room. We have awesome histotechs who have a ton of experience. We have a lot of different pathologists who have all different varying experiences. Our surgeons are great to work with. They like to come over and actually show us specimens, and they are integrated into our department and working with the fellows all the time.
When an intraoperative consult comes in, I can be here lickety-split. My office is just a few steps away from the gross room, which is where all the action happens. Everything is in-house.
There's only two things that you need in order to build a good career. Number one is caseload, which Cincinnati Children has. And the number two thing is mentorship, which you will get if you come here.